एनजी वर्तक इंग्लिश मीडियम हाई स्कूल एंड जूनियर कॉलेज डिजिटल क्लासरूम। टुडे वी विल बिगिन विद स्टैंडर्ड 8, सब्जेक्ट हिस्ट्री एंड सिविक्स, चैप्टर नंबर 9, लास्ट फेज ऑफ स्ट्रगल फॉर इंडिपेंडेंस, क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। सो आई रिक्वेस्ट यू स्टूडेंट्स टू ओपन योर वर्कबुक पेज नंबर 57 and textbook page number 40 so that you can do the markings in your textbook. 1. Fill in the blanks. In dash, elections were held in 11 provinces in the country. 1937. Dash was the first satyagrahi of individual satyagraha, Vinoba Bhave. The nationwide movement of 1942 is also called Dash, August Kranti. In November 1943, Japan conquered Dash Islands and handed them over to Azad Hind government, Andaman and Nicobar. Dash was staying in Japan since 1915, Ras Bihari Bose. In 1944, Indian National Army captured the Arakan province in Dash, Myanmar. On Dash, Subhash Chandra Bose died in a plane accident, 18th August 1945. In 1942, Kranti Singh Nana Patil brought an end to Dash and established Dash, British government and parallel government. Please write down the answers in your workbook. To complete the following sentences. The campaign of Imphal remained incomplete because Japan stopped helping the Indian National Army. Second, Ras Bihari Bose organized the Indian patriot living in countries of Southeast Asia and established the organization named Indian Independence League. Third, Ras Bihari Bose with the help of Captain Mohan Singh formed a battalion of those of Indian prisoners of war. Netaji appealed the Indian people, "You give me blood and I'll give you independence." Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose took phenomenal efforts for gaining independence of India. Subhash Chandra Bose went on fast unto death in the prison, due to which the British government interned him in his residence. Page number 58 of your workbook, question number 3. Answer the following question in one sentence. Page number 44 of your textbook. Point 1. To support the uprising of naval soldiers, the air force officers from Delhi, Lahore, Karachi, Ambala, Meerut, etc. How did Subhash Chandra Bose die? Go to page number 43 of your textbook, Achievements of Indian National Army. On 18th August 1945, Subhash Chandra Bose died in a plane accident. Next, question number 3. Who defended the British government when they charged the officers of Indian National Army with treason? Page number 43 of your textbook. Later, the British government charged the officers of Indian National Army with treason. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Vallubhai Desai, Tej Bahadur Sapre, these experts, lawyers, defended them. Japan conquer. Go to page number 43. In November 1943, Japan conquered Andaman and Nicobar Islands. 3.4. Which districts were parallel government formed? 3.5. Page number 42 of your textbook. Districts of Midnapur in Bengal, Balia and Ajamgarh in Uttar Pradesh and Purnia in Bihar. 3.5. Question: how many satyagrahis followed Acharya Vinoba Bhave for individual satyagraha? Page number 41 of your textbook. You will write Acharya Vinoba Bhave was followed by nearly 25,000 satyagrahis who accepted imprisonment for their participation. 3.6. Next question. Answer the following questions in 2 to 3 sentences. First question. Why was a mixed cabinet formed? Page number 40 of your textbook, Provincial Cabinet, Mark this. The Indian National Congress was not satisfied with the Act of 1935, but still decided to take part in the elections of provincial legislature provided by the Act. In 1937, elections were held in 11 provinces in the country. Among these, Indian National Congress gained majority over 8 provinces and came to power. In other 3 provinces, none of the party could achieve majority and therefore mixed cabinet was formed. 4.1. What work was done by Cabinet Minister of Indian National Congress? Page number 40 of your textbook. The Cabinet Ministers of Indian National Congress did useful work for the people, such as release of political prisoners from jail, introduction of basic education, prohibition of liquor, measures undertaken to improve conditions of the Dalit, passing of Act giving debt relief to the farmers, etc. 4.2. What is known as Shahid and Swarajya? Page number 43 of your textbook. Achievements of Indian National Army. In November 1943, Japan conquered Andaman and Nicobar Islands and handed them over to Azad Hind government. Netaji renamed them as Shahid and Swarajya respectively. This is 4.3. Next question. What did Netaji appeal to the people from Berlin radio station? Page number 43 of your textbook. From Berlin radio station in Germany, he appealed to the Indian people to join in an armed struggle. During this period, Ras Bihari Bose invited Subhash Chandra Bose to Japan. 4.4. Question. Why did the court punish Hemu Kalani to be hanged to death? Page number 41 of your textbook and 42 of your textbook. Mark this, Hemu Kalani in Sindh province. This is page number 41. And later go behind page number 42. Tried to destroy the railway along with his companions. When he received the news of passing of a railway carrying British troops and supplies, the court punished him to be hanged to death. This is 4.5. Why was a secret transmission center named Azad Radio established. Page number 42 of your textbook. Usha Mehta and her companion established a secret transmission center named Azad Radio. Patriotic songs were sung on it. News of agitations in the country were broadcasted on it. Patriotic speeches were telecasted. This gave encouragement to the agitators. Such transmission centers operated at Kolkata, Delhi and Pune for some period of time. This is 4.6. What is known as individual satyagraha? Page number 41 of your textbook. Mark. The British government was constantly neglecting the demands, hence the Indian National Congress decided to start anti-war propaganda. For this, it was decided that instead of a collective movement, every single person should disobey the laws. This was known as individual satyagraha. Acharya Vinoba Bhave was the first satyagrahi of individual satyagraha. He was followed by nearly 25,000 satyagrahis who accepted imprisonment for their participation. This is 4.7. Explain the following statement with reasons. First question, the proposal of federal state in the act was not brought into practice. Page number 40 of your textbook. This act made a provision for the British governed Indian provinces and princely state to form a federation. According to this act, the working of British governed provinces will be handed over to the Indian representatives. If the princely states joined the federation, then they would lose their autonomy. Hence, they refused to join. Therefore, the proposal of federal state in the act was not brought into practice. This is 5.1. The British Prime Minister Winston Churchill sent Sir Stamford Cripps to India. Page number 40 of your textbook. Cripps Mission. The British Prime Minister Winston Churchill sent Sir Stamford Cripps to India in March 1942. He put up proposal of India in front of the Indians, but none of the political parties was satisfied with the proposal. The Indian National Congress rejected the proposal since there was no clear mention of complete independence. Since there was no mention of creation of Pakistan, the Muslim League also rejected the Cripps mission. This is 5.2. Along with the Indian National Congress, the Muslim League also rejected the Cripps mission. Page number 40 of your textbook. Mark. The Indian National Congress rejected the proposal since there was no clear mention of complete independence. Since there was no mention of creation of Pakistan, the Muslim League also rejected the Cripps mission. That is 5.3. In 1939, provincial minister of Indian National Congress gave their resignations. Page number 40 of your textbook. England can claim that it is fighting to save democracy in Europe. The Indian National Congress demanded that if the claim was true, then England should immediately grant freedom to India. England refused to fulfill this demand, and therefore the provincial ministers of Indian National Congress resigned in November 1939. This is 5.4. The British government had to suspend the punishment given by military tribunal. Page number 43 of your textbook. Later, the British government charged the officers of Indian National Army with treason. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Bhalubhai Desai, Tej Bahadur Sapre, these expert lawyers defended them. But the military tribunal had the officers, held the officers guilty, and they were sentenced to life imprisonment. Therefore, there was severe unrest among the British government in the minds of Indian people. Finally, the British government had to suspend the punishment given by the military tribunal. This is 5.5. The Indian National Army had to lay down their arms. Page number 43 of your textbook. On 18th August 1945, Subhash Chandra Bose died in a plane accident. On this background, the soldiers of Indian National Army had to lay down their arms. Thus ended the thrilling phase of the Indian National Army. 5.6. The national government became a source of inspiration to the people. Page number 42 of your textbook. Collection of taxes, maintenance of law and order, punishment to criminals, such work was done by the parallel government. People started accepting the verdict passed by the people's court appointed by the parallel government. Opposition to money lenders, prohibition on liquor, spread of literacy, opposition to caste distinction, many such constructive work was done by this government. Due to it, the parallel government became a source of inspiration for the public. This is 5.7. Point 8. The period between 1942 to 1946 shook the foundation of British power in India. Page number 44 of your textbook. These revolts were a clear indication that the sentiments of discontent against the rulers had reached a climax. In this way, the period between 1942 to 1946 shook the foundation of British power in India. Through the Quit India movement, the severe discontent of Indian people against the British was expressed. army, navy and air force was the backbone of British power. They were also now opposing the British. Due to this incident, the British rulers realized that they will not be able to empower India for a long period of time. Mark this as 5.8. Take a note, students. Question number 6. Answer the following question in brief has been omitted. I repeat, question number 6. Answer the following questions in brief has been omitted. So directly go to question number 7. Read the passage carefully and answer the questions. Since when was Rasbihari Bose staying in Japan? Rasbihari Bose was staying in Japan since 1915. Which organization did Rasbihari Bose establish? Rasbihari Bose had organized the Indian Independence League. How was Indian National Army formed? In the early part of 1942, Japan conquered the territories of Southeast Asia, which were controlled by British. Thousands of Indian soldiers and officers in British Army there fell into the hands of Japan. Rasbihari Bose, with the help of Captain Mohan Singh, formed a battalion of these Indians, prisoners of war. It was named as Indian National Army. Question number 8. Complete the following table. This is the homework for you students. Find out the answers. Please read the question and answer the questions. Thank you and all the best for your 5th assessment.